Listen, you look at these receivers.
So he can take his ass back to St. Louis and watch the film. Because that's, I don't play them games. And if I see him in the street, I'm going to bust him in his mouth.
This is Kerry Williams down there fighting with the feisty Steve Smith. He's not going to take that from Steve Smith. That's Steve Smith in his 13th year throwing Kerry Williams around.
He really want me to fuck you upside down. That was the dumbest question.
And a fight is going on in the end zone. And Cam Newton has run all the way in there.
You're dead. Take your ass back to Carolina. Make sure you mow my lawn too while you're out there. Keep it clean for me.
Auto Will.
Boston has busting out the Zenith. Steve Smith said Janoris Jenkins was talking trash about his family. He didn't appreciate it.
16 years to be humble. You'll be humble. You want to be humble now or the last day? They ain't mowing your lawn.
Hey, you brush your teeth this morning?
Yeah!
Because it don't smell like it.
What happened between you and Tlaib on the field early in the game?
I don't know. You're going to ask him because he didn't finish the game. Ice up, son. Ice up.
We just ran your credit card and it said it's stolen.
Sometimes you just got to take a break.
All right, Walter.
Richard Sherman and Steve Smith are going to be going at it.
Steve Smith threw the 6-3
Sherman. See him sink the wizard in there, that wrestling move, the underhook to the ground. No flag on that play, just like there was no...
That's a slobber knocker, Ryan.
You're not going to hurt Steve Smith, but that will not.
First time ever, Panthers come out wearing a wardrobe. Beautiful. They're going to swing. Steve Smith's going to come. Here comes the block. Oh, it's nice.
The best thing I could do without threatening and saying that I will assault him when I see him is I will say I look forward to playing him again. And he's on my lifetime hit list.
That is the most aggressive form of passive-aggressive behavior that I have ever seen.
Only almost one where you get ejected for doing that.
Correct. Now, I think, you know, this Washington Redskins team, they're trying to say how tough they are because they're getting beat at the point of attack, and they're way...
With the throw, he's got Smith! Caught! 20-10! Smith breaks a tackle, and he's in!
I'll let Janoris Jenkins go over it on film on Monday.
Did you point to him?
Yes, I directly pointed to him.
Did you think that you were going to get a
touchdown? Don't give a damn.
Line to midfield, and he gets up and he and Kenny Vaccaro going after each other here.
Hey, coaching. I'm 35 years old, and I ran around them boys like they was schoolyard kids.
Yeah, when they pressed up on that slap, better go talk to his ass, get in the fucking weight room.
He ain't on my level, never will be. He not even on the same level as my kids, so I'm not even gonna concern myself with him.
You are Leon to me.
Why am I a Leon?
Does he not look like a Leon?
I don't look like a Leon.
How do you don't look like a Leon?